I'd say that this is the darkest song I ever wrote. No hint of a smile or the usual quirky anecdotes. No, this is a song about someone knew what not to say, what not to do. So now I think I'll just be honest.